think of Aung San Suu Kyi, who tomorrow, in the country of Burma, will find out if she is to spend the next 5 years in prison for believing in freedom and equality for her people, the Burmese people. She has spent the best part of 20 years under house arrest.